One word to describe Chief Shina Peller.
Kerosene.
Of all your processes during the election campaign, which one will you recall as the craziest of them all?
I shut down my business, especially on a Friday. I wanted to give people the opportunity to prepare to vote the next day.
How do you feel about the victory?
Well, I'm very excited. I'm very happy for him. I think he's a very hardworking and dedicated, so he truly deserves it. Oh,